Nepal lies in the sensitive geographic region and therefore is prone to various forms of natural disasters. Nepal stands in the 30th position worldwide in water-induced disasters, 11th in earthquake vulnerability, and 4th in climate change-related disasters. Earthquake that struck Nepal on 25th of April 2015 has made us to think about the natural disasters, its management, and strategies to save the life and property. Makwanpur district is among those 14 districts in Nepal which was severely affected by April 2015 earthquake. A program related to natural disaster was conducted in Makwanpur district with financial support from EcoPeace Leadership Center and Yuhan Kimberley. A project named Mitigation and Adaptation of Natural Disaster in the local level was implemented by Women, Children and Environment Development Center, Vochend, in Makwanpur district from November 2015 to July 2016. And various activities were conducted at different parts of Makwanpur. Awareness-raising trainings on natural disasters were conducted for the members of community forest user groups.
प्रकोप व्यवस्थापन भन्ने शब्दसित हामी त्यति हाम्रो मितेरी चाहिँ नभएर प्रकोप भनिएन हामीले के भनेका छौँ त्यहाँ.
The training was conducted at three sites, Hari Khola, Hornamadi and Hetauda. Members of Churiamai Community Forest User Group, Bamsa Gopal Community Forest User Group and Sundar Community Forest User Group participated in the training.
हाम्रो सुन्दर सामुदायिक वनका सम्पूर्ण उपभोक्ताहरू हामी आफै खटेर हामी सकेसम्म अरू मान्छेलाई लगाएर काम लगाउनु भन्दा हामी आफै काममा खटेर काम गरेर देखाउन चाहन्छौँ र देखाउँछौँ र हामी अगाडि बढ्छौँ. एउटा कुरामा अग्रणी हुनुपर्छ अथवा कसैले चाहिँ चालक नियम संरक्षण क्षेत्र बनाएका छन् अथवा त्यसमा अग्र.
This training provided knowledge about different subject matters, such as natural disaster and its various forms, mitigation and adaptation measures of earthquake, causes of natural disasters like flood, soil erosion, landslide, earthquake, consequences of natural disasters, prevention of natural disasters, mitigation measures of different natural disasters like flooding, soil erosion, landslide, climate change effects, bioengineering, engineering and local conservation practices for controlling flooding and soil erosion. Plantation was also done during the training. Creative works with students of schools and college was conducted at Narayani College, Tribhuvan Model Higher Secondary School and Gyanada Higher Secondary School. Essay competition was conducted at Narayani College, Tribhuvan Model Higher Secondary School and elocution competition about natural disasters was conducted at Gyanada Higher Secondary School. Students of these school and college participated in the program very enthusiastically. June 5, 2016 was celebrated as the World Environment Day. On that occasion, plantation program was organized at Institute of Forestry, Hetauda, and Basuki Village of Makwanpur District. The program was co-financed by EPLC and Poverty Alleviation Fund, PAF. Students and teachers of Institute of Forestry, IOF, were involved in the plantation program at IOF, where 150 seedlings of different species were planted. Similarly, about 500 seedlings of Thysonelia maxima, locally known as Omriso, were planted in Basuki village. Omriso is a multi-purpose grass species. This grass is useful to make broom and therefore is a source of income for the local people. At that program, the participants were provided information about EPLC, Yuhan Kimberley, PAF and Vochand. Family members of 10 households participated in the Omriso plantation activity. Similarly, a mass awareness program was organized in the Kakada village.
अनि बच्चाको हेरचाह नगर्ने खोलामा पानी छ नहुने लुगा नधुने बर लुगा फाटोस त्यो मोल चाहिँ नमान्ने त्यस्तो खालको चेतना चाहिँ हामीसँग छ र अहिले हामी र राम्रो जुन खालको चेपाङहरूको बाहुता छ चेपाङहरूको घर छेउमा स्कुल छ स्कुल नपठाउने यहाँ भर्खर एउटा बहिनी तिन वर्षको चार कक्षामा पढ्ने बहिनी त्यही कक्षाको पिलामा चाहिँ साथीसँग बिहे गरेर गयो अब बच्चा थालिसक्यो सत्र.
The program was conducted for the Chepang people and was meant for creating awareness among them, that is, mobilization of local resources, management of community forest, sanitation, and improvement of environment. About 200 people participated in the program. The local development officer and social development officer of District Development Committee, Makwanpur, journalist Pratap Bista, Kantipur National Daily, were among the attendees of the program.
सबैको अवस्था नाजुक छ त्यो नाजुक हुनुको कारण सबभन्दा पहिला शिक्षा हो शिक्षा नभएको कारणले हामी कमजोर अब त्यो अब चाहिँ सरकारले हामीले पढ्न दिएन भन्न पाइँदैन भएन अगाडि स्कुल छ होला धिराउ छ कक्षा थिएन अहिले मात्रै छ कक्षा भयो एउटा त्यो धिरानी सिमा पाँच कक्षा पढ्ने मान्छे तिन तिन वर्ष पढ्थ्यो स्कुल नभएर यहाँ सिलिङ यहाँ नपाएर अब त्यस्तो स्थिति छैन सिलिङमा हाई स्कुल छ त्यहाँ चेपाङका बच्चाहरू सब धेरै मान्छे यसरी पास गर्नु पर्दैन.
One day, district level workshop was conducted with concerned stakeholders to discuss the natural disasters, prompt action during the incident of disaster, providing relief to the victims, mobilization of local resources and manpower, policy address of the difficulties faced by the people, etc. The participants of the workshop were lawmaker Indra Bahadur Banya, Member of Parliament, Nepal, Local Development Officer, the Chief Government Officer in the District Development Committee, DDC, other representatives from DDC, Institute of Forestry, District Soil Conservation Office, political leaders, social activists, Chairman of NGO Federation of Nepal, Makwanpur Chapter, teachers, etc.
यो गैर सरकारी संस्थाहरूले जुन किसिमको टेवा पुर्याएको छ यसको लागि त्यसमध्येमा यो वोचिनलाई विशेष धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु र यस्तो जुन अहिले नै धेरै कुराहरू आइसकेका छ र आजबाबु पहाडीले पनि आफ्ना कुराहरू धेरै राख्न खोज्दा खोज्दै यहाँ अहिले मेरो पनि निक्लिनुपर्ने र एग्रो साहको पनि असारको क्लोजिङको चटारो लागेको हुनाले यो संस्थाले भविष्यमा अरू पनि धेरै गाउँमुखी र काममुखी र जनमुखी काम गर्न सकोस् र त्यसले जनतालाई गाउँ बस्तीमा सफल पुगोस् भन्ने शुभकामना व्यक्त गर्दै यो कार्यक्रममा आफ्नो यति नै भनेर राख्दै बिदा हुन्छु धन्यवाद.
An awareness creating learning material named as Prakritik Prakop ra Byavasthapan or Natural Disaster and Management has been prepared in Nepali language. This book will be distributed among the students, community forest user groups members, and other stakeholders. Finally, project completion and book launching program was organized at Narayani College on 23rd July, and the book Prakritik Prakop ra Byavasthapan or Natural Disaster and Management was released. On this occasion, prizes were also distributed to the winners of essay competition, which was held on 18th March 2016 at Narayani College. A press meet was also arranged on this day to declare the completion of the project.
Seeing is believing in oneself. बाहर से अलग proud देखते क्या बीच में आया जाने का नहीं गरीब सर
एक पर्सन की हमने क्या करो निशान की
आज यो कार्यक्रम